Test. There we go. All right. So now we can continue. Horizon. Turn this down. My TV is up. All right. First, I'm focused on where the hell my shit is. She got her clothes
Where's
on.
my focus? It's here. Okay.
Here's the question. How did she find out the name of that thing was the focus?
Only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Oh shit, it ain't your fault. It ain't like you the one who let yourself in.
I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that. Where are they? I should keep looking.
Yeah. Doing. I should keep looking for something that I believe that I have. Hey, by the way, this is a nice bed. I actually like that. What's in that box? Can you open the box? Lock up.
Should be on my way.
Oh, the back here.
I'm picking up some kind of signal. Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young. Nora didn't build this place. The old ones did. Why?
Around there.
There. With the rest of my things.
I should sit there with the rest of my things. Where? Oh, she didn't. Hold up. Oh, we're in.
Halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Target imaging. Who says I'm like other Nora?
Ain't that good?
How is that possible?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in.
Hold for identity scan.
Ain't that woman? I'm willing to bet anything that's her mother. I'm willing to bet anything that that's her mother. I wonder if that's why they shunned her, because she. If that. Yeah, that's definitely her mother. Aha. So, those.
You are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
So she's just gonna leave that dude focused down there?
Inside the mountain.
It is easier if I show you.
Alright. Following you, old lady, but if you lead me into the trap, I have a bow for that ass.
Mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
So I wonder if her mother is in like a jar or something. You know, like some type of stasis.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
Ah, so she's a test tube, baby.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where all mother slew the metal devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh. Oh.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
It's a damn door. And it gives these the people with primitive minds and are not used to technology.
Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No.
I won't lie, she kind of looks like Juno in the face a little bit.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption, the goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me, because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oren.
No object on your head.
He was one of the outsiders. The night before the Proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Actually, we're a long way. Alright, you lead the way. Long hair, the white lady.
The tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
Ambush.
Killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Who? Yeah. Wait, they got something in here? Whatever. Thought it'd be like a secret or something. Alright.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister.
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Or a bitch.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true.
Stay true?
I will make ready for the hymn.
Stay protected. For God's sake, bring back some honey buns. You know how long it's been since I've had some honey buns?
Our hopes lie with you.
And don't forget the Krispy Kreme. Jack, baby. The water is falling on her like it's falling on concrete. And she got veins. Holy damn.
And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover.
Oh.
But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
So we were blown to smithereens.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
You look like you got Randy Orton body oil on your face.
Fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see. Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the one goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
Yeah, just like it protected everybody else, right?
Why are the ruins of the Metal World forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked. Like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Oh, I'll just hang up. Living a lot.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
I'm supposed to leave then.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
You're a nice old lady.
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts.
Should have known the Karja
Faithful. Soon we will beg forgiveness
for
the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
Can't imagine why you think I'd have anything of interest to say.
All Mother, welcome her into your eternal embrace.
It may not mean much to you, but the High Matriarchs work hard to keep us strong.
From my lips to All Mother's ears.
I remember seeing you as a child.
I couldn't live among machines like you did. Not forever.
I've never been alone with you.
It may not mean much to you, but the High Matriarchs work hard to keep us strong.
I remember seeing you as a child. I'm too nervous to talk to you.
All Mother will guide us. I know it.
No, you hope it.
I couldn't live among machines like you did.
Everybody just gonna see the same thing. Fine, they don't make no difference.
The tribe is lucky to have them.
Wait a minute, did I use my, I did not use my skills yet. Oh, this is going to be helpful. I need... Oh, okay. Oh. few things. Okay, let me get this. That's helpful. Okay, so I think I'm gonna focus on this. I feel like that's gonna come in handy more than anything else. Resources like a motherfucker. That. This iron. Got that. Got everything, right? Nope. Yep. I think I'm good. Make sure I get everything I can upgrade. So once we get started, it's going to be a minute before I do anything else. Games like this typically tell themselves like that.
Steady as a drumbeat.
put everything here. A little bit helps. This. This some type of little, whatever it is.
Continue the report.
Tev?
All mother be praised. You're alive. Dark
metal that corrupts Eloy! Eloy!
They say it broke through the gates of the brain. Who is they? Farland's father.
All this stuff.
Stocking up?
Oh. Alright, now we go see that Norm Brave.
I'm glad to know you're alright. I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now.
Your face loaded up, Lee.
I'm glad to see you're okay.
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
Most of our Braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any Brave trails, right?
Boy, your teeth barely moves when you talk.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
Don't want to talk.
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
I ain't got no goddamn choice. Bitch, I'm a seeker.
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them.
I wish you would open your damn mouth when you talk.
Evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
Oh, this is exactly the time to go traveling.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded, expected to die. And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor.
Stupid.
The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him, but I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
Oh, fuck him.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing.
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I. I should be on my way, Teb.
Be safe, Aloy.
I know, where is this gift? This way. Hey, asshole. Let me through.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Yo, how about I just kick you over this motherfucker? I'm a seeker.
I recognize you from the proving. You saw Boss shatter my trophy, and you did nothing.
You would speak ill of the dead? Truly, you have no shame.
Oh, but you got all the shame.
I nearly put an arrow through your eye.
And you threaten me in front of witnesses? When the High Matriarchs hear of this, you'll be an outcast all over again.
I've been anointed a seeker, so open the gate.
You, a seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving, but to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
You dishonored the dead.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
A sawtooth?
The demon!
Sound the alarm!
Get my battery.
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
What have you brought on us now, you ugliest curse? Kill them, Braves! Kill them all! Braves, ready yourselves! Ready to fight a curse! A demon!
Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Thank you.
He needs me to shut it. Oh, this motherfucker threw a rock. Breathe the shit. Huh. I don't know what's tripping me out. The thing is right there next to a gun. Thing danced around the fucking fucking trap. This is gonna trip me out. Come on, am I stuck? Dude, I'm stuck. Oh shit, come on. Here we go.
Killers. How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy, how did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
What?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately! I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done!
Oh, no. Thing is, I don't even think I've seen one of those yet.
it's her.
I need to find a machine and see what this device can do.
Yes, thing. Good. You know what? Need to craft some more stuff. I know I'm out. Arrows. What you got? Oh, yeah. Alright. This low flying sling slobs elemental bombs with a large area of effect vested, used to inflict elemental states on targets, making them vulnerable to follow up attacks, can be modified. Parker, please, if you need. I might want to do this. This is rare. Hopefully I can come back and get it. far as a strutter. That way. God. Fresh meat.
Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd. Get it while I can. Okay, here it goes. Come on. It worked. It's not hostile. It seems almost tame. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it.
They don't tell you how to get off of this thing. I wonder if I can tame those That'll be something crazy.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself. But she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
You said the war party was massacred.
But in their haste to pack War Chiefs.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago. And since then, there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh. You have no idea. She's my mother.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
Yay. The selfish that's talking?
May the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger, but also more dangerous. Never know when I might need these.
Right. Where's my horse? There we go. There's my Strider. Right, big boy.
Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd do better than I did.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the Proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be in exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help you?
No. No. I'll be all right. My father always said, all mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a Strider, anyway.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful.
Whatever. The war on top of the sunbox, full sunbox, and camp. Move canisters from grazers. Less than a minute and 30. Up that damage a little bit. Eventually, I'm about to go do some, I need a pouch for this. I'll worry about those trials later. focus on getting, you know, really, what the hell? Motherfucker, Sonic kicked the shit out of me. Didn't even see him move. That's it. We can climb up this mountain. That's cool.
I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter. But at least he keeps his chin up. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready.
All right. So let's head to our destination instead of all this other shit. So this right here is like a bit, like some downtime. I'll do that. wonder if there's a way you can repair this thing. Probably just. Those things look like they got some good stuff. And my stuff is area next to the hunting lands. I'll just look at that. I'm definitely gonna come back here.
There's gotta be a way to override even these things.
Wonder. Will rise as you progress through the game, because I don't see you getting them right away. That for what it's worth. Yes. Going straight to Mother's heart. You can harvest a lot of blazes from these things. If there's ever a question, you gotta harvest some blazes. This definitely would be it.
Said War Chief Sona went after the killers from Proving. Maybe I should try to find her.
How in the hell am I supposed to do that? How the hell do you jump on this thing's neck? That's the $1 million question. How do you jump on this thing's neck? I'm guessing you can't Spider-Man on your way up the... Or if we need to get up there, I gotta take out those,
Keep quiet now.
Where's the one that was over here? Oh, there he is. Damn it.
Everything's quiet.
Woo! Shots. Meat. I'm trying to talk on. Before I end this, I'm gonna jump on the back of this damn thing. Careful though. Like this thing will kick the shit out of you.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tonic.
Would think so.
I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here.
Really? What the fuck? What the hell? Fell through a hole? Wait till it comes back around, shit. It's aggravating. Completely. Very here we go. Ready to come back around. As it does. Going all Tarzan on the back of that thing. Here we go. We're gonna Geronimo that bitch. 3, 2.
Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
Okay.
poked in the head either.
I wonder what would happen if we take this thing down. Could we kill this thing? I guess it's better not to at the moment. Door 8 breached. So, we got 2 points. What are we going to add to it? Alright, let's get the hell up out of here. Officially. We got coon meat. Boars. What's boar is it? We need this hog meat. Come here. That's some bacon. 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 Give me that bacon. Rabbit, 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 rabbit. See what else we got going on. That boar, boar. Oh, I see it. Don't give yourself away, Biggie. Don't give yourself away, Piggy. Just need to get to Mother's Heart. Officially, we need to get to Mother's Heart. I think I've done enough. What's this? I don't know what the hell. Oh, let's get here. That's a tall neck. Look, I'm talking about, boy. That's one of them near tall necks. Thank you.
she is. Tribes. They made her a seeker. Come here, girl.
Oh, now, don't be jealous. I have enough boat.
Let's have a look.
Everyone.
Curiosity is for dreamers, not dreamers. What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the Embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Oh, keep that in mind. Excuse me.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight, and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You would know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
You're a Nora. Do your duty, and pray to be remembered well when you fall.
Next time, I'll remember what the Matriarch's decree.
Corrupting.
It is the end of the Nora. Perhaps even the world.
You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
gone.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a Seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
Cool. That trying to get us to fast travel. I'm just like, dude, we can't even. okay, we can do all this. This is the whole area. All right, go to this one.
Override these machines. I'll have to find out where they came from.
Oh, you just jumped right over. Out of here, building right there. He ran right into the damn trap and then just avoided it. Like, what the fuck? And fuck me.
No chill, itches.
Maybe there's a way to override them, but where would I find it? I thought they'd go on forever.
Oh, what the? Why you jump? What the hell happened with that? What happened? Okay, somebody to me, because that one literally was asinine. What the hell happened with that? It's like out of nowhere, I just jumped off. I didn't. Why? That was bullshit, dude. That was bullshit. I don't even press triangle to jump off. I press X. X don't jump you off, it speeds you up. The game just bullshitted me, so... Okay, that's cool. Fuck those bandits. Where the fuck did you go? Corrupted lands.
Whoa there.
I need this turkey. That turkey. Turkey.
These machines. You can see the corruption coming off from that smoke. Time to clear them out. poison. Some almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Alright, so...
Brain's not so bad.
Hold on to these.
Talk? I'd rather not bother the Braves. I'd be grateful for a moment of your time.
Well, sure, but what the hell are you?
Do you have time to speak? Could you come here, please? Thank you. Here's something for you.
I guess we're gonna have to save these guys. It's gonna be a mission where we're gonna have to save these people. I know it. Yes.
That's a machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more.
Right in your ass. We don't really need these runs if we got the calls. Over that side anyway. That'll roll.
Hardy little plant. He'll help.
Hey, bring that ass. Bring that ass. I wonder if there's a way that you can fish. That would be cool if they had like a way you could fish for like... I mean, I'm pretty sure you can. Hold up. I think it's glitch. It's not letting me gather it. Stuff from that. Fish. Better they can let me catch some fish, man. Damn. Man can't even catch fish. Come on, man. I want some salmon. I gotta give you credit, you are designed flawlessly. Alright. Let's go. Not gonna let us jump down. No, I wasn't doing that, dude. Brass, here we go. Broken scrapper. Bunch of watchers. You know, everything.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Oh, really? This thing's slow. Really wish they had a manual jump. I fucked up when I brought that damn horse over there.
Come, corrupted watchers.
WE. I just gotta bring this thing far away from where I am. Come on, thing. Come on, thing.
Forest will let me pass over the mountains.
Right, there we go. Cruise around here so that we can get. We got this meat right here. That's messed up. I don't like anybody around here to eat. I can see if somebody was around. Nobody. Press R1 to perform solid to gun on heavy and elite human enemies. Okay. Next couple, I'm gonna dedicate towards that. So, got that corrupt zone here. He did the dirty work so that I won't have to. How many of those points I got? Dodge. Hopefully we end up getting another spear soon. That looks like it would last too much longer. Surprised that doesn't do anything. Alright, so we're gonna leave this right here. I think I'm done with that.